What's up?
I've got our next move.
What do you think
for my
here?
Painkillers?
It's been 2 weeks. You don't need them any.
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
You done with them?
Gonna grab a right.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Thank you.
Colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Engineer spotted. What is that red smoke?
Medics on duty.
You are
Tamara needs to go. To disable the alarm.
Thank you.
Sick. Castillo, you fucking... I need more picks.
truck. Mierda.
What is going on here? Sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place. All this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to this poor body? They're using humans like rats. What are they testing? Castillo's not going to get away with this. I need more pigs. This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre, I got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
The next election must continue. It can only function in a country free of terrorism and free of fear. How many of our countrymen will be forced to vote with the gun of a guerrilla pointed at their head? How can you be expected to vote with the lie? So I must protect this demo.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Horon was talking about. You swipe to the left?
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste?
That's the end. You shoot the tree.
Some of the old-timers listen to Castillo's propaganda like it's the news.
Really?
And you should hear some of the shit there. Say, they're calling Libertad a bunch of terroristas.
The legends are going
What do you think it means?
Nothing. It was a dream.
Hola, from Lo...
Finally!
A young girl can't that unhelp me, because she's out of anywhere finger painted those tall heads.
De vuelta.
Keep your dreams to yourself, okay? I don't want to know what goes on in that sick head of yours.
It was this sick head of mine that led us to those hostels. Just in that case.
saw the footprints. I'm the one who found the cave. You just ran in and tripped on a hostage.
Suerte. Heard a lot of shit about you, Rojas. Mostly good.
Danny, vamos.
To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
Guerrillas need help. Getting close, I think.
So you know, Yelena's the big boss. I'm team captain, and you won't be able to miss Gilberto.
Why? Who's Gilberto?
Only the most fabulous spy, Moroyara. You can't even fart in El Este without Gilberto's network hearing about it.
Spies and hackers. La Moral sounds like the real deal. Thanks for the heads up.
Coño, I got a helicopter on my ass. Call me when you get there.
I'm at Concepcion. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember.
Whoa, sorry.
Curfew.
Telling me that watered-down horse piss is better than
human. All you people will be in an outcast camp very soon. Just wait.
Como anda?
You promised us money, prosperity, peace.
Bring the old Yarrow
Hola. Don't put that weapon away.
Hola.
Hola.
Hello.
Hey.
Run! This way!
Attention, inhabitants of Concepcion. This is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight. It is strongly urged that you respect this safety measure established by your government.
Hello?
Hey. Okay.
Muerto el perro. Se acabó la rabia.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything, and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs.
I need 6 volunteers.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Be Jorge and Ana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena.
Mierda. Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds? I gave them to the legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use Lamarel's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. But it's her future, not ours. Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone? I don't get it.
Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
If you want a ride to the ship, there's a farmer at Carbonel Farm. He can take you with his chopper. Just say you're with La Moral. Someone upstairs can tell you how to get there. Better hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
Thank you.
doing the rescue.
For real? Libertad? No shit.
You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me. Take all the Irasol. Be nice to him.
Come on.
That's it. You're okay.
Whoa now.
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today. Tomorrow, they get replaced with three more.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them?
Nadie. On top of that, these farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Binga.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
We're gonna need them. Only way we're going to liberate El Este. Maybe when they hear Libertad is fighting with, we're here. What's going on?
You're with La Moral, right?
No a la dictadura.
They have been pushed into the spotlight by Clara Garcia and her Libertad acolytes. They are following in the footsteps of an attack.
Talk, Libertad.
Venga acá. Yelena called. You wanna lift with that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in.
Time's wasting.
My name's Calixto.
Danny.
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
So what did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral? Wait. I was told you were with La Moral.
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490, whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families are asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
That's Shop Pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Morales got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Morales got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. That's the ship. I can't get you any closer.
This is great. Gracias, mi amigo.
Good luck saving those people.
Thank you.
I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Yelena.
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still?
Bullseye!
Earlier.
The boat should be there.